G'day. I have my 2004 Sunfire, and we're at the beginning of Bench Forest Service Road. Bench Forest Service Road, pardon me, leads to the Mt Cheam trailhead. So this is a logging road climbing a mountain. But those around this area know that this road is typically not for cars of this nature. Well, we're gonna go and we're gonna see some cool stuff. If we don't make it, we don't make it, we turn around. Over here, river cross. Camper here. Beautiful place to go camping. Beautiful. Thank you. doing some fishing. He's probably thinking, holy cow. They say that you should try anything at least once in your life. So, climbing a mountain with a Sunfire seemed a little bit off the wall, but hey, I'm gonna try something once. You might as well go to the extreme. Simply utilizing second gear is, and I'm going right now, I'm going downhill a little bit. I'm coasting, I've been doing 20 kilometers per hour. It sure is beautiful up here, and we're up in here doing some hardcore camping people would do up here. The road is muddy. And it's getting pretty rough. Absolutely spectacular, absolutely breathtaking up here, absolutely breathtaking. Narrow bridge, these bridges are one-way traffic only. This is a decommissioned forestry service road. It's strictly used for off-roading purposes as of now. Let's take a look around here. I won't stay long because something might be coming. Wow. We. Wow, that's so beautiful. So beautiful up here. Well, let's continue. Let's see how much further we can go. Climbing now. First gear. 15 kilometers, 10 kilometers per hour. I'm gonna keep our eyes ahead here. And I'm gonna give you some idea. There's a long way down. It's a long way down, and it's right here. Wow-wee. Yeah, just down there and then the boat 300 feet down to the river. Chipmunk Forest Service Road, Mt Cheam. Mt Cheam, this way. Holy cow. Holy cow. We're gonna, we're climbing about 50% and feel like the car is gonna tip back. That was a crazy hill. Holy man, that was so steep. That was so steep. I don't think I can give it any kind of comprehension as to just how steep that hill was. I literally felt as if the car would tip back. Okay, we can still negotiate here. We can I think oh man I think we're gonna like turn around here. Jeez. Very steep. We're gonna call her quits. The engine's hot. We're gonna sit and cool off. And we'll make our way back down. Well, thanks for joining me on my adventure. We'll catch you next time. Have a great day.